Yukum guys, this is how to capture Marvel Rivals on OBS Studio. So what you need to do is right click on OBS and run as administrator. And then after that, it's gonna run OBS. What we're gonna do is minimize it. And then we're gonna go on our Marvel Rivals game. So once you launch your game, you wanna click on the start button or your Windows button. And then you want to go on your OBS. And then after that, you want to go on your sources section and click on the plus button over here. And then go on game capture. And then click on OK. And then you want to select the mode as capture specific window. And then for the Windows section, you want to select Marvel Rivals. So it should show up anytime. And there you go, you guys. Marvel Rivals is showing up and we can capture it. And if you want to add its audio and adjust it separately, I suggest doing capture audio and then click on OK. So you can see we got our Marvel Rivals on OBS ready to be recorded or streamed. So this is how to capture Marvel Rivals on OBS Studio. Please check out my other videos, like and subscribe, and have a Yoko Malicious day.